But today there is the hope in the house of God. There is something that is about to come.
I
serve the Lord of possibility. If you're Jesus in the whole day,
katika Yesu katika tukufuate.
If you're Jesus in the whole day,
Yesu katika tukufuate.
And today my Jesus is on duty.
Na raha ya fungu kufanya.
Something is gonna happen.
Kuna kitu kinatokea siyo.
I repeat again, something is gonna happen.
Na you're gonna tell me
something is gonna happen. In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
I am asking to raise up your hand.
Na kuomba sasa na shangwe kwa
kuchukua. I want to preach today.
Wakati nataka kuhubiri asubuhi ya leo.
Bombing the kingdom of the
dead.
Today there is something in the Lord. God is going to do something. Raise up your hand and you
want to
pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for this time. With this precious time you give us today, come also again in your presence. I come also again in your presence. I raise up my hand in the name of Jesus. I'm asking for these people. They may receive their
miracles.
They may receive their
miracles.
I know you have died on the cross for our sake. I
say
that you may receive the blessing of Abraham. And today we are here to be free.
God,
I know you say the Son. Not to condemn the world, but the world will be saved by your Son. Something extraordinary is
going to
happen. Something extraordinary is going to happen. Something joyful is
going to
happen. The miracle is about to take place. You are the changing, changeable Lord. We are here for you. You are about to change our life. In Jesus' name, we bind all the powers of darkness. I tell you, the devil, you are in trouble. I tell you, the devil, you are in trouble. In this place, I'm gonna kindle fire. I am about to kindle fire. In Jesus' name, the fire of the Holy Ghost is about to take place. May somebody say amen.